What's up, y'all? This is Eddie Edmondson from RipitupFilms, and this is my rider spotlight.
Hey, I haven't seen a Chevy with the butterfly door. Stunting is a habit. Kid like me. Hey, I haven't seen a Chevy with the kid like me. Hey, I haven't seen a Chevy with the kid like me. Hey.
19 years old, born in Richmond, Virginia, April 4th, 1990. Born in the streets of Virginia. You know, I love to ride dirt scooters. That's what I grew up riding, and that's how I roll. Yeah, as of right now, I'm riding a Honda 450R, Gibson, Fox, Rage ATV does my motor, RipitupFilms, they get the pictures done and everything. And I'm riding Pro-Am Unlimited. I'm running fourth in the points right behind Gibson, and Production A, I'm running first as in the points right now. Yeah, this year so far is training. We went to Florida for a week, stayed at Waldo, went to Pack Tracks, went to Hillbilly Hills, practiced with Pat Brown a little bit. Went gator hunting, catch some gators, you know. Almost caught a baby gator, almost caught an armadillo. I like to goon ride a little bit before I go out, get my muscles a little loose, get them going. And that's about it as far as training. Yeah, I'd like to thank all the people who's helped me out this year. Mosers, the Burks, Rage ATV for my motors, my family, friends, anybody who's helped me out. I'd like to thank everybody. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'd like to thank RipitupFilms for taking time out of the day to come give me an interview. I'm trying to look forward to as much help as I can get next year. I'm trying to run Pro-Am Unlimited, Pro-Am Production, and just looking to get my name out there and everything. Thanks, guys.
And the only thing that the gets exposed is done anything to me. And it's obvious, it's plain to see that you gon' make us bold. Get into some things that is for grown folks. And they might even say you should leave me alone. Don't be scared. You need to get like me. Stunting is a habit, just gotta have it. Shawty could throw anything in me, I'm gonna bag it. No, she see the carrots, but we're just like a rabbit. Ain't another boy do the things you like. He ain't your type to change your life. Well, if you did your homework, girl, I'm pretty sure you know what I got. Drop top, singing New Jones and down a golden roll. Let me stop.
Stunting is a habit. Get like me. Hey, I've seen a Chevy with a kid like me. Hey, I've seen a Chevy with a kid like me. Hey, I've seen a Chevy with the butterfly door. Stunting is a habit. Put it in the air. Stunting is a habit. Put it in the air. Stunting is a habit. Put it in the air. Hey, I've seen a Chevy with the butterfly door. Stunting is a habit.
A little bit of change, now you're bored and blown up. And the point things with the guts exposed. Stunting anything to me. And it's obvious, it's plain to see that you gon' make us bold. Get into some things that is for grown folks. And they might even say you should leave me alone. Don't be scared. You need to get like me. Stunting is a habit, just gotta have it. Shawty could throw anything in me, I'm gonna bag it. No, she see the carrots, but we're just like a rabbit. Ain't another boy do the things you like. He ain't your type.
I like to thank Scott Moser. He gets me up every morning around 7:30, 8 o'clock. Just gets me going, comes in there, starts screaming at me. He gets me up in the morning, gets me a little motivated to get up and go work.